Rodrigo Palama. Okay, my friend. I thought about it, and I've reached a decision on the Fallon's job. Your cut is exactly what you deserve. $0. Zilch. You heard me right. You get nothing. Yes, you cracked the safe. And yes, we got the diamonds. But you also tripped the alarm. Mackie got pinched, and that's entirely your fault. Now, when he gets out, Mackie's gonna want your head on a platter. I'm gonna give him your share instead. I see you getting off easy. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Okay, cut the shit. Yeah. Who is that?
He stirred up over... What the?
Where'd that little fucker go?
He ain't alone.
Think you can win this?
Jet will make you jittery. Guess they were right.
What?
Sweet.
I need some goddamn.
Ludon, you better be worth it.
Yes.
Uh-oh. You and me.
Yeah!
exist.
Play hero, huh? Okay.
You're mine now,
you
Got it.
You die now, human!
To salvage the site contract, and you decided to take the evening off? Look, I wanted to keep the old man out of it, but what can I do? He called me out in front of the board. I had to fire him. Where do you stand, Nate? Are you with me or with him? I want you in my office Monday at 9 sharp. We can discuss the contract, or we can discuss your resignation. It's up to you.
Gone now. Pity.
Nothing. I hear something!
This is no game, human! We win, you die!
Burn him down!
Well, that was fun.
Scared.
That's it.
Much. I want you to read me again. Mommy says you're helping all the horsies find good homes. Take care of them, okay? I love you. Oh, Buttercup says she loves you too. Me miss you. Come home soon.
That's it.